late 2005, I got a wine red lacquer road kit for Cheap Trick, and this was the spare snare drum for the set. So it got used maybe a night or two when I busted a lug on the big snare drum. And it's a good sounding drum. It's a Jazz Festival model. It's the top head is autographed by all four members of Cheap Trick. And it's a good sounding drum, and it's beautiful too. It's pretty minty here, this one. It's a nice one.